Coming into a British port, the first U-boat to be captured by aircraft in this war. You will recall the story of how the Hudson attacked the submarine and forced it to surface, and then kept guard until the Navy arrived. There seems to be a bit of an ancient mariner yarn going on by one of the reception committees. Shut up. Lieutenant Colvin commanded the prize crew, and the Hudson's captain was Squadron Leader Thompson. Well done.